The latest from Mantis X are the X3 and the X10. What we did with the X3 is reduce the size by half. Additionally, we have removed the screw that was used to attach it and replaced it with a proprietary quick disconnect system that allows you to attach and remove the device with no tools or hassle. The size and connection method also means that this will now work in nearly every light accommodating holster. The X3 has all the functionality that you are used to with the Mantis X. The X10 is very similar to the X3 physically. It has some additional aesthetic features, but is the same size, weight, and attaches the same as the X3. However, the X10 is a pro version of the X3. You will still get all of the pre-shot movement, the score, the split times, etc. But now with the X10, you will also have access to the post-shot information. We are very excited about the recoil meter on the X10. It allows the shooter or coach to now see exactly what is happening in recoil and compare that to other shots, guns, or shooters. You can alter your grip and now see not only how it affects your shot, but also how it affects your recoil and recovery time. The X10 also provides an analysis for holster draws. It will break down the time not only from the buzzer to the shot, but also to the grip, the presentation, etc., so you can see exactly where that time from buzzer to shot is being used. The X10 will clearly allow shooters to take their training to the next level.